tonight, a reminder about community. Some businesses are stepping up to help the family of a 14-year-old who drowned. And the water park's manager is now speaking out. We thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Evan Millward. Mykara Jones went underwater at the Land of Illusions Aqua Adventures Park last week. She'll be laid to rest later this week. Our Kendria LaFleur reports from Middletown tonight on the outpouring of support to ease the financial strain of planning a funeral.
The owner of the Windermere event venue is organizing the repast and letting the family use the venue for free. She says it's a simple gesture she hopes will help the family as they continue to grieve.
It's not only financial, but it's just a lot of organizing because, I mean, here you are trying to process the death of your child, but you're getting inundated with the funeral, this and that, and just everyone's coming at you. And the last thing you want to do is plan any of that stuff. So if anybody can take that off your hands and take it on themselves, then that is a huge help.
It's a tragedy that struck a chord for Mika Glazer Jones.
Losing a child is devastating, and nobody is ever prepared for it, no matter how old they are. But when they're younger, it just hits home more so.
After seeing a post asking for help with funeral services for Mykara Jones, she immediately stepped in. Jones went underwater without a life vest Tuesday and never resurfaced. She spent 30 minutes underwater before lifeguards retrieved her. She was hospitalized but died a few hours later.
We've hosted repasts in the past before and just knew what goes into them. And I know there'll be a larger outpouring of support with friends, family, school, and all that. So we wanted to be able for them to have the space in order to be able to meet after the services. It was a no-brainer to make that as offer.
And she's not the only one.
The amount of people and businesses have reached out to help is it's very heart touching. People are donating food and plates and silverware and drinks. We'll all come together on Tuesday and make it happen.
The funeral is Tuesday at the Community Harvest Church in Germantown. Reporting in Middletown, Kendria LaFleur, WCPO 9 News.
Hours ago, Land of Illusions manager posted a letter about Jones' death. It comes after the Butler County Sheriff called for an investigation based on complaints against the park. In this letter, manager Ryan Perry writes Jones' drowning didn't happen on or near any of the park's inflatables. He says the park's owned by a former volunteer firefighter and prioritizes safety and safety equipment. Quoting, "We put extensive rules and requirements in place at Aqua Adventures Park for the safety of our guests. They're provided upon entry and posted in the park. We provide and fit guests with Coast Guard approved life jackets."